I thought it interesting that the man who could not stand blood now screamed for it. His screams were effective, too, for his standards of hate and glorification of the brutal drew economic, social, and psychological frustrates by the score.
This thing is going.